Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Magical Entrapments, or On Magical Entrapments, which we found right here in the Dragonspear Castle basement. On Magical Entrapments. Many spells exist which can tear a subject's spirit from its body or its remains. Magic Jar is one such spell, an incantation which traps a creature's spirit in an object until it can inhabit a new host. Certain magic items can be crafted to contain a soul, some of them enchanted, so the holder of the container, be it a jar, a casket, a locket, or some other enclosed object, has power over the soul within. A spirit so trapped has no choice but to obey its captor until the item breaks or it is otherwise released. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear, Magical Entrapments, or On Magical Entrapments.